I'm Dr. George C. Fraser. Did you know that it will take 228 years for black families to amass the same wealth as white families? This striking reality is a fundamental truth we must address, regardless of who the president is. If we don't get on code and put black people first, we will always remain at the bottom of America's agenda forever. Vicki Dillard and Dr. Rick Mathis presents B1, the podcast series, where we bring the voices of black leaders, thinkers, and change makers to the forefront. This is a conversation about being on code. What does it mean to be on code and put black first? Being on code means being sensitive to what the group needs to survive and thrive, and putting those needs first and foremost before one's personal needs. It's our birthright to have prosperity. But if we can't get on code, we sentence our unborn seeds to a continued life of servitude. It's time we vote with our dollars and buy the candidate that supports a black agenda. And we must hold their feet to the fire. This podcast is a rally cry for our community to prioritize our people, our progress, and our prosperity. We're all we got, but we're all we need. For years, despite our sacrifices and contributions to build America, we remain at the bottom of most economic categories. This isn't about race. It's about righting a wrong that we've endured over 400 years. This six-part series will explore powerful stories, actionable strategies, and inspiring movements designed to uplift and empower our community. It's more than just a podcast. It's a movement inspired by B1, the movie, which features a custom curriculum that you can share with your family and friends. Together, we can redefine our future and ensure that we remain at the top of our agenda. Join us on this journey to transform black empowerment from a dream into a reality. Let's get on code and put black first, now and forever. It's time to be one. You must become the president of your own household. I'm Dr. George C. Fraser.